What if Jesus would embrace the unembraced? What if Jesus? You want to talk about a song that packs a punch? The first time I ever heard about this song was one night we had gotten together to watch the national championship game in college football, Alabama and Clemson. And he had this idea for this song and just kind of played around with it a little bit. And then later on in the year, we revisited it during an episode of Monday Night Raw. So,
well, there you go. We're not watching enough sports.
That's exactly. That's where the great songs come from. And this is a song that...
Well, I'll say this. If it doesn't convict you, then it probably is not good enough to write to convict anybody else.
Yeah, and it's usually a good sign when you're writing a song and you realize how much it's convicting you while you write it. You know, it's a message that the world and the church needs to hear.
And we don't have three or four drafts of this song. With Raw, Monday Night Raw in the background, this song, it just kind of poured out of us in a way that very few songs do that.
Yeah, and it's ironic that it was written during Monday Night Raw, because this song is very raw.
It was raw when we sent it to Wayne.
Yeah, absolutely. And, you know, it's one of those songs that, you know, sometimes you look around at the shape the world is in and
the things we've come to believe about the world.
Yes.
And that we've even come to believe and adopt is what we believe about the church. I'm talking about those that call ourselves believers. Sometimes somebody's got to put their foot on the brake and say, wait a minute, I know we believe that, and I know it sounds good to us, but let's go back and look at what the scripture says about Jesus, what the scripture says about our world, and you know what Jesus said about himself. And boy, when you begin to look at just what he said and nothing else, then you begin to realize, you know, we all have our own image of what he's supposed to be and how he's supposed to look. We've made up our own versions to kind of agree with what we already thought when we got here. But if you limit yourself to just what Jesus said, just what the Bible says, you sometimes come up with a lot shorter version, and it helps you get closer to the truth.
And it's human nature. Sometimes we tend to picture Jesus in this way that makes him just like we are. And, you know, he thinks the same way we think about everything.
Or as I've said many times in messages, we think he loves the same things that we love. We think he hates the same things that we hate.
Or the same people.
Or a lot of times that's just not true.
Yeah. So I think this is a song that is convicting. It's like I said in the beginning of the video, it packs a punch.
Well, and your personal performance on this one is just gut-wrenching. I mean, this song takes you on a journey.
So we hope you enjoy it. It's available now on our new album, A Song to Remind You. Go check it out. What If Jesus, track number 4.
We're divided by our prejudice. What